pauper. A person who lives in poverty. The pauper had no money and slept under a bridge. When the caring man saw the pauper had no footwear, he offered the man the pair of shoes he wore. John was basically a pauper after his wife took all his money in the divorce. During the Great Depression, more than one millionaire lost his fortune and became a pauper. In the book, the main character is a pauper who goes to prison for stealing a loaf of bread. Pauper, a person who lives in poverty. Pauper, a person who lives in poverty. Pauper, a person who lives in poverty. Pauper,